run, run.
Over on the Blue Alliance, I see teams grabbing out of those recycling containers. They'll be moving them towards the auto zone. Over on the red, we got two robots moving in the auto zone, but not the third. We've got 2 seconds left, and zero. Drivers taking control. 38-59. Moving their other recycling container over towards the center. Actually, first they're loading it up with a pool noodle. That's good, it's worth extra points when they got the pool noodle in there in the end. Same thing going on over on the Red Alliance. 41-35, loading up a pool noodle. Over on the Blue, 20-85, has got two in their machine already, trying to make a third, creating a tall stack. They've already got a recycling container on top. That's gonna be worth points. 45-43, they got two of the autonomous totes placed on the center step. Now we got on the Red Alliance, 35-98. They're going for that cooperation bonus. They're moving into place. They're dropping them down. And they're clear. Got to count it off for 3 seconds. That's a cooperation stack. 20-85 over on the Blue. They've got their sixth tote on that stack. Moving it towards that step. And if they drop it off, that's 6 totes with a recycling container and no litter being worth 36 points. And there it is, 36 points, the Blue Lions. Over on the Red, 35-98 seems to have taken a slight tumble. Doesn't look like they will be doing much more driving in this match, but their Alliance partners, 41-35, seem to have it under control. They've got a stack of four in the works. They no longer have a stack of four in the works. They're gonna move over. Looks like they're trying to recover some of those totes. And we got just over 35 seconds left in this match. 35 seconds. Still time to continue scoring. 30 seconds now. 38-59. They've got their second recycling container with litter. They're moving over. Their Alliance partner, 45-43, adding a third tote on top of that stack. Means that now, when they place that recycling container with the litter on top, it's going to be worth 18 points instead of only 12. Or rather, that's worth 24 points. 24 points. Well, they just keep adding up the points. We got 5 seconds left. Actually, 3, 2, only 1 second remaining. 0. We had some last minute scoring in there and a great match number 32. Your scores from match 32. Blue Alliance 1-38, Red Alliance 48. And of course, that cooperation bonus there helps both teams move up in the rankings. 40 points added to both teams' scores.
Sing that song, na 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 na, na 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 na, na 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 na.
young and so were we dancing. Nay, na, na, na.
Nay, na, na, na.
Oh, Lord, did we have a ball still singing, walking down that hall that nay, na, na, na.
Nay, na, na, na.
Nay, na, na, na.
I'm sorry, has anyone nay, seen our na, MC?
Na, oh, na, nay, na, na, na.
All I see is a flag.
Nay, na, na, na. Big flag. All right, let's introduce this before I get hidden behind it again. On the Red Alliance, we have 4498.
They're Team X.
Their alliance partner is 4973.
The Gator Gears.
And rounding it out with 5496.
The Robo Knights.
Over on the Blue Alliance, we have 295.
The team with the big flag. I mean, Renatio.
Their alliance partner's 1458.
Red Tie Robotics.
And rounding it out with 5507.
The Robotic Eagles.
All right, drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1.